today we are going to solve a question from a death of a partner from a method of on time basis. A, B and C were partners in a firm. C died on 31st May 2018. His share of profit from the closure of the last accounting year till the date of death was to be calculated. On the basis of the average of 3 completed years of profit before death, profit for the years ending 31st March 2016, 17 and 18 were ₹60,000, ₹1,10,000 and ₹1,00,000 respectively. Firm closes its book on 31st March every year. Calculate C's share of profit till his death and pass the necessary journal entry for the same. First, we calculate average profit. This is a 3 years profit. Answer will be 90,000. Two months profit, that is from 1st April 2018 to 31st May 2018. This is the average profit amount. How many months have passed from 1st April to 31st May? That is 2. That's why we write here 2. There are 12 months in a whole year. That's why we write here 12. Answer will be 7,200. A, B, C, their sharing ratio is 1:1, 1:1. They are sharing a ratio equally. 7,500. C, sharing ratio is 1/3. ₹2,500 is the answer. Now we pass a journal entry. Profit and loss suspense account. Capital account. This amount is a C's share of profit till the date of his death. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos.